name's Charles Joseph Parrott. You will call me sir. You're in my jail now, so don't let the fancy outside fool you. Been sheriff in this here county since 1889. 18 years. See y'all best do what you're told. If any of you jack-legged varmints are of mine trying to bust out of here, get it right out of your corner pug heads. Just take it down to that cell lockdown system right next to you. Finest in the county. But let's just say you make it outside these walls. If my boys don't part your hair at the first shot from the tower, we'll turn the dogs loose to find you. I've checked me as far as the swamps of Alabama, and I always get my man. Never forget that I live here with my wife, Lou, and two youngins. If any of y'all show disrespect to my family, you will answer to me. There'll be no fighting, cussing, or spitting, and no back-sassing about food, or you'll go hungry. Y'all will rise at 5 each morning, spend your full 12 hours cheerfully at hard labor on the county roads. Change one to another. My daddy, Baptist minister, would say from the pulpit, sorry is a man who will not work to repent. We had a triple hanging this week, and as is our custom, y'all remain walk. It is your warning to never commit a hanging crime. Now, we can do this the easy way or the hard way. Y'all decide. Time to be locked down inside the center cell. When your sentence is up, you will leave through that door behind me. Remember that. Time to meet your fellow prisoners inside the cells. Go on in there now. Move along. Move along. Time to move inside the cells.
Sí, te voy a dejar aquí. A ti también.
Vamos, Estefano, ven.